We really realized that you can use online tools to better use the participants in their situation where they are. They can show their world by videos or pictures and show where they live, what their problems are. But you can also have a real conversation with the supervisors. You can involve local partners and local experts around the world. And in that way, you can really make connection to the situation and the organizations that our partners are in. We know now that we will definitely not stop our face-to-face courses. There is too much potential in bringing people together here in Denmark and experiencing the Danish way of doing things and to being together and learn from each other, but also using online modalities to ensure a good transfer of your knowledge to the situation back home and also to prepare the participants before the course.
In terms of our research collaboration management, a number of things we've been doing differently. We've seen that we now have an opportunity to actually participate online in projects, kickoff meetings, and also a future option for the projects is that online solutions will give them an even further possibility of exchanging their and disseminate their results and findings. Both the funder, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, all kinds of possible stakeholders internationally, locally, local governments, decision makers can take part in a session where the project sort of disseminates results and findings and thereby have a thorough discussion on the way forward for these findings.
We have started to facilitate webinars where alumni can share their knowledge and experience. The first webinar was with Peter Okwoko. He started up a plastic recycling social enterprise in the northern part of Uganda. Another example is that we have started to facilitate online training, and during September we will run a series of innovation webinars for 43 members, alumni representatives and contact person from the Danish embassies. There is no doubt about the value of face-to-face meetings and networking, but the online possibilities gives us tools to connect more often and frequently with our members, and not the least, there is also the environmental aspects. So in the future, I believe that we will intensify our use of the online tools in many different ways. I hope that this will help us to put all the knowledge we share better into action.